Hey guys, this is RK playing Gangsta Vega. So guys, welcome to a new update version of 5.2.1b. So guys, let's see a new battle pass slot is available. Let's see what's new in the new battle pass season 7. Welcome to battle pass season 7. Tap to continue. Level 1 reached as usual. Let's see, we'll get a new. Oh, we just got a new attire finally. After 3 battle pass season, we are getting a new attire, not a repeated one. Okay, nice. Okay, let's click. So 34 days as usual. This time I got early. Last time I just got 29 days. This time I just got 34 days, 14 hour. Nice. Okay, so let's see the rewards. So at level 10, where's level 10? Level 10 we will getting a deluxe shotgun level 1. For if you will buy premium pass, then if you are a basic player, you will get just 20,000 cash. That's it. So less amount. So deluxe shotgun, it's a good shotgun, but a very very old shotgun. Okay, for level 10, where is level? For level 20, you will just get this suit. If you are premium pass member, and if you are normal, 40,000 cash. So this I have already voided. What is this? I already have this thing. And at level 30, you will be getting, where is level 30? Okay. A new pistol, old friend level 1. It seems to be a pistol. I don't know how it's gonna work, XJ for it. And at level 30, only 70,000 cash. They are just giving cash or what? Really? Only cash? Where are other items for normal players, basic players? Oh, they are giving 20 diamond, which is very less, to be frank. And there's nothing new till level 20. At level 30, we will be getting a new pistol. Just forgot the name. Old friend, what a name. Okay, for level 40, we'll be getting level 40. Really? Bolt action rifle, it's a ordinary sniper. Why they are not giving 5 barrel? I'm just wondering. And at level 40, 40 diamonds for basic players. I guess level 50 is new. Oh, at level 50, vintage delight level 1. Are you kidding me? This is the main reward, or we just got level 8? Really? This is the main reward? What the hell? Really? Vintage delight, an ordinary car, is a level 50 reward of this battle pass. Are you kidding me, guys? I was hoping for a new exoskeleton or a new racing car. This is type retro type car, I guess. Really? So level 50 and see the speed, guys. 259 km per hour. Normal car in this game is better than this. I don't know what to say, really. Really, I don't know what to say. Really, I don't have any words. At level 14, 125 diamond for basics. Sorry, for premium pass. And for basic player, you will just get reward till level 45. In fact, this Tyrant X level 1, oh no, its speed is low, less 290 km, but it just got a gun, unlimited ammo. And for this, I just forgot the name. What's happening here? For Vintage Delight, you don't even have any gun in it, nor any missile. I don't know what to say, but really, I am surprised with this battle pass. I was really expecting a new exoskeleton, to be frank, but I don't know what just happened. And see the season name, Guns and Glory. Where are the guns, guys? Where are the guns? It's a freaking car, what to say? See this. Just got an old friend pistol. And this attire, what's the name of the attire? Red Baron helmet, Red Baron attire, and this vintage stuff. vintage car. I don't know from which angle it is vintage. Really, really disappointed with this season 7. I was really excited, to be frank guys, but again, same expectation. What to say now? I'm speechless. And buy a premium. So the premium amount is same. Premium pass amount is same as earlier. Let me just tell you in US dollar. Pass will cost you around $7 and premium plus pass will cost you around $21. So the price is same as compared to old battle pass, but this battle pass really does not consist any kind of, what to say, legendary item. Also, vintage delight is a rare item, not rare, it's an epic item. I don't find any legendary here, really no legendary stuff in this battle pass season 7. So guys, yeah, so if you will ask me, will you buy this battle pass season 7? So basically, as a YouTuber, I have to, because I have to review those stuffs. Where is that pistol? One friend pistol is at level 30 and this vintage one level 50 reward. So basically we just got 3 new items and there's nothing new in this season. Very disappointing as earlier. So guys, yeah, challenges, let's see the skulls points, it's same, they have decreased it a lot. Pay to win system, to be frank. So guys, yeah, this was the battle pass season 7. So guys, let me know, will you buy this battle pass season 7 in the comment box, and let's see what events we just got right now. So again, a solo event, a common solo event. What are the rewards? Ordinary pants. Why 80 diamonds for top 20, top 100. And gang event. So guys, this is my gang. You can just go and apply if you want, but you need to be active because we are just struggling in top 10. Earlier we used to be in top 2, but many active members are now right now busy in their life. So we are just taking some break in gang event, but we'll definitely back again in top 2 as we used to be earlier. What just happened? Internet issue. So yeah, this is my gang. As you can see, I'm the leader of this gang. You can just go and search ahead hashtag ArkitaGamer. You will find this gang. We just got more than 340k stars. Yeah, really, we are level 10 gang. You can just find it in the leaderboard or so. We are at 33 rank in global gang leaderboard. Yeah, global on the 33. Yeah, we'll just go in top 25 soon. So guys, yeah, this is it for today guys. Thanks for watching. Make sure to hit that like button, subscribe the channel, click the bell icon, and let me know your view about season 7 Guns and Glory battle pass. Yeah, peace, take care, bye.